Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to integrate third-party libraries into the React Rich Text Editor component. Looking at this example, the Rich Text Editor component is integrated with the Tribute and Embedly libraries. The Tribute library automatically suggests employee names in a pop-up when you type the @ symbol in the RTE. The Embedly library allows you to show a card preview for a provided link. Okay, I will show you how to integrate third-party libraries into the React RTE using my existing React application. First, I open the application where I have added the rich text editor with the placeholder property. I have also imported the required modules from the Syncfusion EJ2 React Rich Text Editor package. Follow the link in the card above to learn the basics of adding the React Rich Text Editor component to a React app. Now, I run this example using the command npm start. When you look at the editor, you will see the short description content and default toolbar items. Next, I will show you how to tag or address someone directly in the RTE component using a Tribute.js library. First, I need to integrate the third-party mentions library Tribute. To integrate this library, I need to use this command npm install tribute.js to install the Tribute library. As I have already installed it in my machine, I am skipping this step here. Next, within this app.tsx file, I need to import Tribute class from the Tribute library. Then, I navigate to the index.html file and add the CDN link of the Tribute CSS to reference the Tribute CSS styles in the application. Next, I need to create a matching list with a key value pair. First, I need to open the app.tsx file and add an event created with an appropriate event handler. Then, I will define this onCreateEventHandler here. Now, I define a variable employee name list of type tribute and create a new instance for tribute. Then, I will add a values array and assign an array of objects with key and value fields. Here, I have bound employee names as the key and their short names as the value. Next, I need to get the RTE instance, so let me define a variable named RTE object of type rich text editor component. Then, within the RTE code, I will add a ref attribute and create an instance for the RTE component. Now, I will call the tribute library attach method to attach the employee name list to the RTE's input element. Also, I will change the placeholder value to type @ to get the employee list. So now, looking at the rich text editor component, when the @ symbol is typed in the editor, the employee list is shown. Like the tribute library, Syncfusion also provides a React mention component to suggest employee names automatically in a pop-up when you type @ in the component. If you want to know more about Syncfusion's React mention component, check the card link above. Next, I am going to show you how to view a provided link as a card in the RTE using the Embedly library. First, I include the Embedly script reference in the index.html file to generate the card view for the provided link. Then, within this RTE code, let me add an event, actionComplete, with the appropriate event handler. And I will define this event handler here. Next, I need to create an element to display the card, so let me add an if condition to check whether the request type is a link. Then, I define the variable embedCard element of type HTML element and create a block quote element using the createElement method. For this element, I set the class name to embedlyCard using the set attribute. As I said before, I am going to show the provided link as a card, so first, I append the link element to the block quote. Then, again to this block quote element, I create and append the paragraph element. At last, I insert this block quote element into RTE. See the output page now. When a link is inserted, the card preview is shown in the rich text editor component. Similarly, you can integrate other third-party libraries in the Syncfusion React RTE component. In this video, we have seen how to integrate the third-party Tribute and Embedly libraries into the Syncfusion React Rich Text Editor component. We saw how to open an autocomplete pop-up when the @ symbol is typed in the editor. We also learned how to show a card preview for a provided link using the Embedly library. If you would like to see the working example from this video, you can download it from the GitHub link in the description below. You can also check if you qualify for our community license, giving you a free license key for our entire React suite, with the link in the description. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.